I was a mechanical engineer, used to build race cars of all things, and for various reasons ended up going into biomechanical engineering. Through that, I started working in a gait lab or a motion lab. I could use my biomechanical background to look at how these kiddos are walking and what can I do to help them walk better. My goal is to find out what their goals are. You tell me what you want, and I'll tell you what options I have to get there and what it's going to take for all of us to get through it. Kids want to get better. It's so much fun to get them moving and see the excitement with what they're willing to go through to get to where they want to be. It's amazing. I mean, it just that's the whole reason I'm here, is to see them walk down the hall or come in and say, hey, I want to show Dr. Rhodes how I can walk. No, I want to show Dr. Rhodes. I feel like I made the right decision to go from working on cars to working on a human body. And again, it's awesome to see a kiddo that I've operated on and then 2 years later have them beat me down the ski hill. Pretty cool.